Number 10. Armie Hammer. This actor was on the rise throughout the 2010s, but everything collapsed in January of 2021. It was then that text messages that revealed Hammer's violent fantasies were made public. Other women also came forward with allegations of abuse, and the woman who leaked the original texts accused Hammer of sexually assaulting her in 2017. The actor dropped out or was fired from a string of projects and moved to the Cayman Islands,